A little, yeah, good.
We are live, by the way.
Testing. Yeah, I think we're good. Can you all hear me? Yes? All right, before we go live, I'd just like to say hello, everyone. My name's Nicole. You can call me Nick. I'm your friend now. Welcome to Proraw Circus Freaks. If you've never been to a strongman event before, we have one rule. We are not quiet people. We do not do quiet crowds. So if you're here, if your bum is on a seat, if you're standing up in this complex, you need to make some noise. So we'll start now. Can you make a bit of noise for me? That was a little bit pathetic. Can we get a little bit more noise? I go again. Thank you very, very much. All right, so we're streaming live on YouTube today. So we have one request. Please don't scream profanities at our audience. That would be fantastic. But other than that, we hope you have a wonderful time and enjoy the show. All right, so welcome to Proraw Circus Freaks. Everyone that is live here, make some noise. Thank you very much. And everyone joining us at home, we are absolutely thrilled to be here. Joining forces, I would say, with our powerlifting friends from Proraw. We hope you've all enjoyed an incredible day of lifting today, day two. And I've heard the rumours of a very, very big day three for the powerlifting crew tomorrow. So make sure you check out their live stream. But we are here to put on a show for you. This is Circus Freaks. We have assembled some very, very freaky ladies and gentlemen to be doing two attempts. They will be doing a monster dumbbell lift and they'll be doing a max stone lift as well. So I think we'll bring out our freaks and we might start with the women. So I might start with Danielle Frigerio. Let's make some noise for Danielle. Let's keep that applause going for Mariko White, ladies and gentlemen. And it's spelled different, but it sounds the same. Nicole White, come on out. Recently made her debut in Australia's Strongest Woman. Next up is Olivia Watcher. And rounding out our women, we're very excited to see her back on the Strong Woman stage, Zoya Hutcha. Let's have a big round of applause for our very freaky ladies. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. I'm going to let you go warm up. We'll see you back very, very, very soon. And without any further ado, let's bring out our men. We'll start with the mountain, Mr. Luke Reynolds. And Mr. Rongo Keen, all the way from WA. Come on out, let's make some noise. He's been terrorising Melbourne all day. It's great to see him here. Next up, Ron Dews, ladies and gentlemen. Keep that applause going for Jake Brazolin. Come on out, Jake. Next up, a local down here is Mr. Michael Smith. And aren't we thrilled the Victorian Strength Club brought a kazoo to this event? Thank you very much. And last but not least is Mr. Lee Shaw, ladies and gentlemen. Come on down, Lee. Let's make some noise for these men. They'll be lifting some very big weights for us today. Give us a wave, boys. Thank you. So let's start off with our first event, which is the monster dumbbell lift. Because this is strongman, we like to change the rules at the last minute. So we'll be operating in what we call a rising bar format or a knockout format. You may have seen this if you watched Australia's Strongest Man and Woman. It's a similar format to the block press. Or if you watched the middleweight series where you watch the log event. So athletes will let us know their first attempt for the monster dumbbell. They can start at whichever weight they like, but the ladies must start over 35 kilos. They will then have, once you're in, you're in. So you cash in, you buy in, you're like, right, okay, I'm gonna buy in at 35 kilos, for example. You must then make a successful lift, so the monster dumbbell must be picked up from the ground to your shoulder. Your second arm must come and you then must lift over your head. You can strict press it, you can push press it, you can split jerk. but your feet must come together. You give us a smile, you get the down call from the head ref and your lift is good. From there, athletes must then continue to make their attempts. Once they miss a lift, they're out and it is the last man or woman standing to take that event. And we will then move on to the stone lift and go from there. So I think we're ready. 2 minutes? 2 minute warning. Okay. All right. I'll just stand here and talk to you all in that time. So when we're looking at the monster dump, I think we need to get our head ready down here. Sam, can you come on down? Let's get a round of applause for Sam, ladies and gentlemen, who will be refereeing and judging this event. Sam, can you talk us through what you're looking for with a successful lift?
The biggest thing is that the arm has to be locked out. With the dumbbell, there's so many moving parts, the hips, the feet. Everything has to be in line and stacked. We kind of feet moving all over the place, uneven feet, your hips still kicked out. So everything has to kind of come in line under that dumbbell for it to be a successful lift. And then once they've made it, they have to actually see it down to the platform safely. You can't just kind of drop the mic and just hope for the best, because it's not safe at all for anyone. We don't want the front row getting crushed by a dumbbell.
And we say this a lot in Strongman, and I like to remind people at home and here, there's a magic word that our athletes have to wait for that comes from you. So what is that magic word that everyone has to wait for?
That would be down.
Can everyone here say down? Louder, it's a Strongman arena.
Down!
Thank you very much. They must have the down call from our head ref. There's one other thing. So they must, as you say, they must come to a complete stop. They can't have their head back. Must be in a straight line. Anything else that you can think of that we need to watch out for?
Nothing in particular. It's just going to be everything stacked. Everything is stable as well, so no movement at all. Okay, that last second or so, I have to see some control before that down call.
Fantastic. All right, I'm going to let you have your seat. Round of applause for Sam, ladies and gentlemen. And I believe they're ready to go. Let's keep that applause going for our loaders and spotters who will be helping out here. They're going to keep this event safe. So the athletes will pick up the dumbbell from the ground and they must pop it on that tire there once they've completed a successful lift. Mason from Stand or Submit, putting the final touches on our setup. Mason actually makes all this fabulous equipment at the compound in Castlemaine. Absolutely instrumental in putting these comps and getting all the equipment out and ready to go. The magical wizard that is Mason Dannett, ladies and gentlemen. All right, I believe we are ready to go. So let's welcome Zoya to the platform, our first lifter.
First.
Yep. Yes, yeah. Beautiful. Great opening attempt. Beautiful work. And I believe we're going up to 40 kilos if I'm not mistaken.
Music.
Gives Zoya a bit of time, just having a breath, having a rest. excited to see Zoya back on the platform. She's had a bit of a break from lifting. Very well known to us that have been in the sport for a while. An avid competitor, has been to Arnold's Australia. Recently completed a PhD, which is absolutely incredible. So now that she's a doctor, she's back to school us all on how to do a monster dumbbell. Alright, let's welcome Zoya back with 40 kilos.
Come on,
when you're ready. their belts, it's itself. Come on, baby. Rounding out 45 kilos. Zoya wasn't prepared to do this many reps, but she's got a smile on her face. Are you ready to go? Welcome back to Strong Woman, Zoya. Come on, 45 kilos. Let's go.
Let's go,
Zoya.
Let's go. You got this.
She's got time. Well, she's going to call on that. All right. Great work, Zoya. So we'll bump this up to 50 kilos and then we'll start off with Mari. Just set the dumbbell up for you, Mari. She's ready to go. She's waiting in the wings. Loved watching Mari train dumbbell at Big Strength Club. She's been training for some time. You entered this competition just because the word circus was in the title. She's a very avid fire twirler, dancer, all-round, incredible woman. She does great things for the community. If you've checked out the 60 Gym Strength Workshop, run by Mari and Karen, it's a great workshop that gets women involved in strength training. So it's great to have Mari here today, showing us what she can do. Thank you. 52.5. It's heavy. All right, Mari. We just final touches from you, girl. Are we ready to go? We are ready for you, Mari. Come on down. 52.5. Come on. Let's go.
Come on.
make a statement.
Yeah.
to show you how to do a monster dumbbell. Otherwise, you can contact Mason from Stand or Submit. Get one for your lounge room. It also doubles as a great footrest. It's a good ottoman if you haven't got one. And our men are starting at 75 kilos. Ladies, are we ready? Alright, 75 kilos is ready for run. up next. And you've attempted 80 kilos. Good to go. Come on down, Jake. Come on, Jake. There we go. My crowd's sounding very quiet. Can we make a little bit of noise? It's a strong man. Come on. 80 kilos. Let's go, Jake.
Go, brother.
Go, Jake. Come on. And we'll start with Mr. Lee Shaw once we've loaded.
Combination of the kazoo.
sound effects. It's a feast for the eyes and the ears. Next up is Ra.
If he's ready.
Come on, Ra. He's well rested. He's ready to go.
He can do sing.
That's cold. It's a no from Ron. Thanks, mate. Awesome effort. Little finish on 80 kilos. And we'll go back to Jake with 85. Come on, Jake. Trying to make his way through a mountain of men back there. It's not easy. Come on, Jake. 85 kilos for Jake. Come on. You got this. Next for 19. Let's go, Ronda.
up will be Smitty.
Yes,
90 kilos. And we are back to Smitty. 95 kilos.
swing. We know he loves a monster dumbbell. Did 55 kilos for 12 reps last weekend. Going for 95 kilos here. Come on, swing. Let's go. You got this.
Yeah.
We're going to make weird. Come on, Michael. That's it.
Press there.
You're gonna go again. This is where it gets us to make some noise. Come on, Morgan. Nicole White with 57.5, taking out the over 75 women. So today's event winners will be crowned based on total weight lifted. So as we move on to the stone event, this is where it gets interesting. Whoever can lift the most weight on the stones will be the winner. Out of Luke and Rocco, Michael and Lee. And if there is a tie, Mason will come up with something very interesting for us. So we will let everyone warm up and we'll kick off in about 10 to 15 minutes.
Thank you. Circus camp, and that's a PB for camp, so if I can just push it.
Thank you.
your gloves?
Oh yeah, are they in the truck?
Yep.
Yeah. first one?
We've got to go through the 100.
going at 100.
Oh, Nick's got to go at 100, and then... So Nick's got to do 100?
Nick's going to go again at 100. And they're ready. Go!
Yeah,
I'll
watch it.
I don't.
Camel is just. chopping your head off, boy.
If G sits here and I kneel.
So if you guys go.
I'll just hold it.
You want to hold it?
Yeah. Yeah. Two clear winners?
Hey.
Do we have two clear winners for the girls?
Okay. I don't know how to
do that. Let me
look at the girls. Do you want to sit?
Yeah. Just, they're going to interview you there.
Yeah.
Oh, no, you can stand up. I'll just hold the
camera. Are you happy to stand up?
Yeah, I'm happy. Whatever.
Okay, I'll kneel next.
Okay. Pull my lovely turkey.
Alright, I am here with Mari.
Mari!
That was, let's make some noise for Mari! That was incredible. You've had people coming over and congratulating you for the last 5 minutes. It's been hard for me to try and help you, but that was incredible. A lot of us here know you, but a lot of people at home, this will be their first time seeing you. So can you tell us, how long have you been doing Strong Woman?
I've been doing Strong Woman for about 6-7 years. Yeah.
And your background, what do you do for work? Tell us a little bit about you.
So my background, half Japanese and half Australian. I'm a coach. That is my main job. So I work at Body Fit Training, and I've been training with Victorian Strength Club for the whole time I've been doing Strong Woman with Shvidi. So yeah, it's been great. I feel so good.
We can't blame you, that was an absolutely incredible effort. Were you expecting that today?
I was really hoping that I could pick it up. That was honestly my expectation. 130 is a huge PB for me. So I've got that once in training. The time before that, I got it up to the platform, but it slid off. So if I could get 130, I'd be super happy. The fact that I could lift 140 off the ground and I got it over the platform and I could lift 150, I'm just really ecstatic. So yeah, that's the next goal. Yeah.
Absolutely incredible. And you are a huge advocate for the sport. You're a huge advocate for Strong Women. You run the Sisters in Strength workshop with Karen Seams. You are an incredible athlete and an incredible human, to be honest. For people out there that haven't done Strong Men or Strong Women before, what would you say and what advice would you give them to get started?
I would say definitely give it a go. It's so much fun. Look out for your local gym. You can look up Stand or Submit or Sisters in Strength. There's so many, or like Strong Woman Australia, there's so many different federations that you can go to. Message them, tell them where you're at, and you can get to your local gym and get started straight away.
Just get started, just walk in the door.
Just get started, yeah.
And we would love to see you guys come down and train. Thank you so much, Mari. It's been a pleasure to watch you today. with hands on the bar, please. Hands on the bar, Smitty. He's stuck. He's stuck. Thank you. Athlete, are you ready? Go. Come on, Smitty. 140.
Like,
and we'll come back to Smitty.
Hey.
If going to come to play.
Sorry.
We know that Ryan loves a stone. Athlete ready. Go. 170 opener for Ryan. I'm gonna go up to one. athlete, are you ready? Go! 190 for Ron, come on.
Thank you.
for 200 kilos. He's gonna wait for the song to pump up a little bit. Hit a bass. Athlete ready. Go! 200 for Hopkins! Come on! Come on! You got this, come on! That's it! Thank you.
I'm trying to work out where to point the camera to do the presentation.
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
going on in Strongman and Women across Australia at the moment. If you aren't aware of all the comps going on, please check them out. Get involved. We would love to have you in as part of our community. Whether you are brand new, whether you've been in the sport for a long time, it's always a pleasure to see you and have you at our comps. So we will announce our winners. And if you're wondering about these fabulous looking dumbbells down here, this is how we do trophies in Strongman. These very large ones here weigh 75 kilos, in case you were wondering. And the smaller ones are 45, made by Stand or Submit, so our winners get to take these home. So without any further ado, I would like to welcome the winner of our first female class, Mari White! Tuning in, it's been our absolute pleasure. As I said, keep an eye out for the comms coming up in the very